Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic AutoCAD tutorials how to break a polyline. Okay, then I will create new drawing, can click new, and then I will choose Akatasio template. The next, we create simple polylines with polyline command, you can tap line, press enter. I will create it, simple polyline, like this. Now, if you want to break these polylines into lines, you can use explode command, tap explode. Press enter, and then you can select polyline object and enter again. So it can be automatically spread between lines like this. If you want to combine again, you can use join command. You can tap join, press enter, select all entities or lines and enter again. So it can be combined into polyline object. Okay, that's it for basic AutoCAD tutorials how to break a polyline. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.